Ring veterans, dominated professional wrestling for a number of decades in the ring, now outside of the ring as a manager, doing quite well with the likes of the Iron Sheik, and your latest acquisition, a man we saw last week, the Ugandan giant Kamala. Where did you dig this guy up?
Uganda.
That figure.
The man, without a doubt, the most brutal wrestler in the profession today. Doesn't know too much about wrestling, but he's cruel. Mr. Cruelty himself.
Well, let's bring the
Friday
topic of our conversation. Friday, where do you get this?
Friday is the interpreter. I can't speak Uganda language, so I hired Friday here.
He translates. Mr. Blassie, I wonder if there's a chance you could ask Friday to ask Kamala to please put that spear down it.
He's not going to do anything about throwing a spear down. He doesn't like you, doesn't trust you too well.
He doesn't know me. Give me a break.
Yeah, he'll give you a break. He'll break it right over your head. The man stands 6'7 1/4 inches, weighs 368 pounds. As I said before, Mr. Cruelty himself. The only man to defeat Idi Amin when he was a mere stripling of a little boy, about 13 years old.
All right, well, this man now he's in the World Wrestling Federation, sign of the big card at Madison Square Garden.
He's going to eat Chief J. Strongbow's feathers and all.
Well, that's cannibalistic.
That's right. Him. That's Kamala.
Kamala, to be part of the next great card at Madison Square Garden, you will not want to miss it.